How's it going, YouTube? Our first train is this burn bar now leaving from track 2. Okay, after seeing the Barvern leave, here comes 770 running an hour late. I heard of the chief is coming in late to LA and it's gonna have the Pepsi can unit on it, Amtrak 160. Okay, here comes our second freight of the day, an eastbound stacker. Okay, I should hold on to the tripod. Okay, Speed gun, cool. 38 miles per hour, yeah. Yeah, they don't go that fast. What? 112? Metrolink 663, now arriving at Fullerton on track 3. Got an F-125 shoving. Six, six, nine. Metrolink 663 now headed to Union Station. Okay, here comes our first westbound freight of the day. A BNSF port stacker heading to the ports. Now we're waiting for the chief. Okay, here comes 774 running. I say about a half hour late.
Talking about things about it.
I like about this side is that it's more quiet. Okay, what engine is that? Is that 2112? No, 2118.
Final boarding call for Amtrak southbound train 774. This train now on the approach track number 1. Final boarding call. Amtrak southbound train
774 now headed to San Juan Capistrano, where it will connect to a bus to Oceanside. Okay, next up should be the chief, unless we get more freight. Okay, here's the reason we're here. A late Southwest Chief with the Pepsi can unit. Nice! I'm getting all the skills I can get. Nice! Three engines! And the baggage car has returned! Two sleepers! The diner, the lounge, and two coaches. Alright, I'm gonna go to the other end of the train, front of the train. Southwest Chief number 3 running, I'd say about 7 hours late, with Amtrak 160, the Pepsi can unit. Good to see the baggage cars back in service.
Oh, yeah.
Good horn show, too.
Yeah.
One of the best chiefs I've seen in ages. The best chief I've seen. Great. Well, the one we saw in July of last year had two private cars on it. But this is better. It's a rare locomotive.
Yeah, cool. Very, very nice.
Okay. So, here's some maintenance equipment on track 2. Apparently that monster train may have been a little too much for the tracks on track 2. Just want to show you we got it.
Once again, 777 arriving momentarily on track 1. That is the track closest to the station. For those of you going northbound to Los Angeles, Glendale, Burbank, Van Nuys, Chatsworth, Simi Valley, Moore Park, Camarillo, Oxnard,
holy train
Ventura,
should be coming
Carpinteria,
pretty soon, man.
Santa Barbara, Coleta,
train 777. Now going to heaven. this is a good train.
All right, I'm gonna
oh, he's going to go on track three because he has a green on track three.
Oh, shit.
I thought she was coming on track one. Now the shot's running.
No, I think that's the other one going the other direction. Wait. Nope.
Okay, here's something you don't see every day. Train 777 on track three. Hey, when I was on 785, I had to deal with student conductor. Not fun. They opened the wrong doors. Train 777. Now going. To the good place. Train 777 now headed to San Luis Obispo and heaven. Metrolink 664 now arriving at Fullerton. Train 664 is making some weird sounds, or is that the track maintenance vehicle that's making those sounds?
664, I brought their version of that.
664, now leaving San Juan Capistrano. And we got a lot of shit. Thank you. One more time. Yellow is actually orange.
So much trailers.
And here's the end of it. No GPUs and back.
Can I order lunch yet?
Yeah, you can order lunch. Ooh, got a horn show. Metrolink 665 with the F59PH shoving. Yep. Okay, here comes yet another eastbound freight. It looks like it's the geometry tray. That's something I don't have that many videos of. You guys, train! The geometry train. Good horn show. Could be the ethanol train, but that's usually coupled on the side. Oh, it's the geometry train. Okay. Here's the geometry train. Or is it just the light engine? No, it's got a car in back. It's the geometry train. Catching the geometry train. Except I did catch it in Williams, but I didn't post it. Okay, after seeing that geometry train pass by, here comes another eastbound on track 2. Train! Freight traffic has been good today. Oh, is there a war bonnet on this? I see a Ferromex on it. Okay, here comes that eastbound on track one that we were waiting for. Thank you. not far. Great crew, now headed to Barstow. Train 752 to Paris, California. Not Paris, France! Now arriving at Fullerton. Now going to Paris, California. Not Paris, France! I want to take the train to Paris, France.
This is my favorite song,
Ah.
Hey guys, Rancho Rail Photographer here. That's my favorite song, E-Bell. Graham White, E-Bell.
That's funny.
Subscribe to Jason Gunther's YouTube channel, everyone.
Thanks. Sorry. arriving.
Oh, that's perfect right there. One leaves and one comes in.
Yeah. Oceanside, and then take the train down to San Diego.
Bus station is over on the other side.
Yeah, I do video. No, I live in Thousand Oaks.
Is that far?
Yeah, about an hour. Okay, train 668, formerly known as 666, no longer going down below. And we don't.
You're a train guy?
Yeah, I'm recording it. Okay, we're getting some more freight again. Got a lot of eastbounds today, but only two westbounds. It looks like a trailer train. Could be the rock train, though. Trailers, yeah. Oh, it's the rock train. Yeah, this is the empty rock train headed back to Victorville. Oh, no, it is trailers. Yeah. yellow is actually orange. Yellow is actually orange. Down for some reason. Yellow is actually orange. Yellow is actually orange. Yellow is actually orange. Yellow is actually orange. Okay. No, there's still a bus connection. Okay, here's 784 now arriving at Fullerton.
A bus!
Here comes a freight with only one engine hauling it. You hardly see something with only one engine hauling it. Seven up and FedEx have merged the form. just one engine on it. Freight train with one engine on it. Looks like it's all trailers. Yay! Single engine hauling an all FedEx trailer train. That is super rare. Super rare. Great train, great crew, now headed to LA. $7.85, the college train. Now stopping at Fullerton on its way to Goleta. Actually, Goleta. Okay, about to come in is train number 4, the Southwest Chief. We believe it has an inspection car on it. Much shorter than the inbound chief. Leaving for Chicago.
Yep. Okay.
With an FRA car. And the FRA inspection.
There it goes.
That's an inspection car.
Yeah. There it goes, baby. I've seen one of those before.
No, I'm going to
see. Nice.
That's my first time ever seeing one of those.
Same.
Yeah.
Same.
Okay, we got one more freight train before we leave. A BNSF express freight.
Your train still.
Oh. Nice.
I'll for you.
Nice. Norfolk Southern. This must be the Nick class. Yellow! It's actually orange! Here's Metrolink 667 now arriving at Fullerton. Train 667 now leaving Fullerton for Union Station. And I think this will be our last train of the day.